Hey, what's up, YouTube? I was just making this video here as a response video, just to make sure people understood the difference between the thunderheads and the fires that are burning out of control. I noticed some of y'all are mistaking those smoke clouds for some of this cloud cover activity that we got going on. But if you look there, you can see that those fires that are burning out of control there along the Mexico-Arizona border, they're just coming right up into the atmosphere. And down further there into Mexico, they got fires too. But they're going right on up, even into the Front Range. Denver was warning people to stay inside if they got, breathing problems and that today. But I just thought it's interesting to see that, how they bloom right there. And just giving you a heads up on that. All right, take care.